Oh. Oh, three of us did these three. I just didn't do Beast and Beyond yet. If we, even if we do do these, he has to pick up the piece of the soul key so he can get the achievement, and we didn't do it all for nothing. Bro, I'm doing a three gun glitch on this map. A three gun glitch. You don't know how that works? Nah, it's like when you pack a punch a gun. But when you double pack, leave the pack a punch, go buy the closest gun to pack, go back in, jump melee and grab at the same time, you'll have three guns without three gun perk, and they'll be permanent guns. You have to double pack. So basically, when you double pack a weapon, leave pack a punch, grab the closest wall weapon near you, go back into pack a punch, jump melee and press square at the same time, and then you have three guns as your permanent weapons without three gun perk, and then you can grab three gun perk to get four guns. So it's three, but you only can do that the glitch one time, like, unless you die. You can't keep doing it for more and more guns. One of my weapons is gonna be this katana. I think I might have to do Space Lane Easter Egg over again, because when I did it the other day, because I stopped playing this for like a while, like months, and when I did it so I can be off, I don't think I grabbed the soul key. But on Reeve, I know I did, because I got the achievement for it and I actually booked, and it still won't let me be Kevin. My game's glitched out.
Your offering magic
oil. Oh yeah, I forgot that I don't even have to use my pack magic. He has director's cut. Where you at? You need to be protected? Where are you? Oh, well, you're near. Oh, you're in a pack. Alright. Just sitting there. Yep, we don't even have to grab the fuses. The guy with the director's cut just opened up the map. Oh wow, he just
with the coffee breaks in the projector room already.
He just basically helped hack the game for us. Everything in the box is packed. He basically glitched the game and then left, technically. There's a new guy. Wait, it's the same person. Glitched out. Oh, you couldn't even, you didn't even have the option for Camry.
Greetings, young grasshopper. Whoever you think I am is not who I am. In this place, you must become more than yourselves to survive. We walk the same journey, yet we have differing paths. If it's answers you seek, I can only show you the path. You must take first steps. What is it that you desire most? Journeys may seem similar, it is our paths that remain at odds. I am binded to this world in a way that you are not, young one. Therefore, the path that leads you to freedom will not be present for myself. For you, it is only from within that you can find a way out, and it is the strength that will guide you to what you seek. If your heart is truly ready to begin, you must first prove you are ready, as what lies ahead on this journey is greater than any challenge you have ever faced. Return to me once you gain the experience of your enemy in combat. It is within their darkness that you will find the light for your path.
Aww.
No power should be ignored, especially that of the others cannot. To wield it.
To defeat him, you must possess that which will allow you to see the unseen. Take caution. You will not obtain this essence. With great sight must first come a great light. Return to it. When you've gained the vision, you are far from it. Namaste.
I accept your challenge, and I shall not return until I am successful. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. That's how ninjas do it.
Ha ha ha!
corrupt the mind, but wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with utility. Tied?
It wasn't me, I'd have been in one spot the whole time.
Great fortune with a humble hand. Even one card can provide tremendous abilities for those that possess them. There is nothing greater than harnessing your true inner strength. My weapon now wields. Wisdom can abolish any desire to use it in eternity. With great taste comes use them wisely. Those escape routes exist so you may live to fight another day.
Fire sale!
Power can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. With grace and respect, I accept your offering magic lore. With grace and respect, I accept your offering. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, Magic Will. While a worthy opponent may be compelling, you will need to train harder if you are to keep moving in battle. My revenge will taste far worse. Your spirit is brighter than ever, young grasshopper. Power can corrupt the mind, but wisdom can polish any desire to use it with utility.
You must once again face your enemy and bring his demise closer to reality. It is the knowledge he possesses that you seek. Beware, young grasshoppers. Your enemy will adapt. Expect the unexpected and embrace what you've learned to make your enemy succumb. Return to me when you've gained the wisdom. With grace and respect, I accept your offering, man. I am one with nature.
Every actor that comes through this film always goes the Kung Fu route. Always ends up exactly where I want them. Dead!
The power that flowed through me must be restored should I desire to end this nightmare. My focus heightens my senses and unleashes my true power. Can enlighten those that do not feed on it endlessly for personal gain. Wisdom can abolish any desire to use it with futility. That do not feed on it endlessly.
Your soul cannot
hide. Your skills will make
You'll find trouble.
You know, this flavor reminds me that my power is no limits. Only my imagination. Find ammo quickly, or I will be visiting my ancestors before my time is due. Your luck has not gone out yet. Should be ignored, especially that of those that lack the tact to wield it wisely. With ammo, I stand a greater chance to see my fight through to the end.